gridlock is something we've seen in Washington for some time, but the Republicans in the Senate have brought gridlock to new heights or new lows, depending on how you look at it. You know, the data bear this out in terms of the vast increase in filibusters and the blocking of nominations, the needless stalling of nominations, the unprecedented filibuster of a defense secretary nominee, who happened to be a former Senate Republican, of all things. So, you know, the president's views on this are oft expressed and well known.